Hello everyone, thank you for joining on me today. And today is June 8th. And what's so special about June 8th? Okay, today is World Oceans Day and today we are going to paint a beautiful sea. So let's start with our beach view painting. Here I took Camlin Artist watercolors. And here I'm going to mix a white color with the cobalt blue hue shade and a crimson red shade to form the sky color. And in this painting, most of the part goes to the sky area. I have kept the land part very few and the sky part majority of the section. And always remember, while painting a larger area, flood up your brush with much water and color so that you can easily color the larger area. While doing the small detailings, your brush should be very dry and with less amount of color so that it should not spill everywhere. So in the beginning, it's not a problem if the color spills or we are just adding up more layers. I'm going to add some deeper blue upon this as the painting progresses. So let's begin with the three shades. By fourth area of the painting is the sky, and I have roughly drawn the beach section. And my camera was off while I was drawing the water line, the wave line, the white shade. I just rubbed some white color using a very thin brush. And at the far view, we are going to shade some deeper blue color. And as it comes near the seashore, we will paint it with some light blue colors. And also the sky on the top, we will add up with much darker color. As it progresses down, we will lighten the shade. Take a very little amount of water and very little color because we are going to detail the sea. I've used much darker shade in the end. And we are not drawing on a canvas. Here we used a wood for a difference. And the color was acting very differently than on canvas. The wood absorbs much color, so I had to add it up with much and much layers of colors. And sorry, my camera was off while I was drawing the cloud. If you want the cloud section, I'll make a different video for that. Upon the rocks, I have used a sap green shade to make some shrubs and some plants there, and a little bit of green effect on the left side. We should also add some ocean green shade for the sea. So I mixed up the green sap green color with the blue and added some color over the waves. I prefer mixing up all the colors on the palette so that automatically every color gets messed up and it feels easy to choose the colors. Also added a tower upon this. I have also added a few detailings at the end. See here, I created a tower with a flag and then a few birds and a small few buildings. And also I created the wet sand effect using a pencil color. You must try this beach painting and let me know through the comment section. And once you complete such art, you can literally feel the breeze that hits the ocean that sets our mind free. And the beauty of ocean is unmatched to anything else in the planet. Let's take this day to celebrate not only the beauty but the wealth and promise of the ocean. And come, let's join our hands together and pledge to keep all our ocean clean, along with preserving its resources for the generation to come. I hope you like my video. If you like my video, like, comment and share. And for more such videos, subscribe and press the bell icon. And see you with another beautiful artwork. Till then, take care.